If your chest is a weak point and you're looking to grow, you gotta make sure that you're hitting it right. Today I'm gonna take you through a chest and tricep workout that's gonna help you maximize your growth. And as usual, the workout's gonna be fully broken down for you guys at the end. I started with a Smith Machine incline bench. This has slowly become my favorite chest exercise. Your tempo and time under tension is super important for hypertrophy, and the Smith Machine allows you to control all of that. The next thing I moved into was a machine chest press. You can use any chest press that you have available to you. The most important thing is that you're taking the working sets to failure and make sure you're getting a deep stretch on the movement. From there, I moved into a high to low cable fly slash press. Once done there, I stayed at the cable machine and I did a low to high cable fly to finish off chest. This movement will work the upper chest. I then went into a crossbody tricep extension and then I finished triceps with an overhead rope tricep extension. Definitely give this a try. Remember to always train hard and don't forget to subscribe for more.